Hi guys, this is Clayton Silva. I'm going to answer all your questions. I know the club is a big club in India. The club always fight for champions. So I want to be part of the history of Bengaluru being champion. R9 Ronaldo, since I was young, I was lovely to watch him playing, the skills, everything he did. Especially in 98, I woke up that he have that boots. I was fascinated by it. Oh my God, it was unbelievable, you know, everything he was doing in the pitch. When you see the guy doing that things, you want to go in the pitch and do the same, but I realized this is almost possible. You can go on the street, you can go anywhere, you just stay here and play football. But we are blessed that we able to do it, able to play football. So have some bad things, but we have to face up and just be focused on this. Samba is difficult, huh? It's not so easy like that. But I will try. Left wing. I feel more comfortable in that area. I have a good friendship with Eric, and of course I message him and I speak with him about the city. They say the city is like a new city, is growing up. Many enterprises there. The city is very well to live with the kids. So I want to visit also some other places in India too. To see the history of the country, you know? I like to do that. I was very young, maybe 12, 13. I have some friends in my neighborhood, and all of them was doing that. When I arrive, I tell to some of the friends I want to learn, and then we go to some open area and we try. And I get it. I think Fran is very funny, man. He's always making some jokes. I don't know how this guy have this mind of this, you know. Every time he come with some jokes that how this guy think this. He's very nice guy. In Brazil, I like Cruzeiro. Is my children club. I like Barcelona and I like Liverpool. Barcelona I like Messi and Liverpool I like Bob Firmino. I think in India the football is a little bit tougher than I was to play in Thailand. I think India is a little bit similar that when I was playing in China. A little bit more long balls, but we are lucky here to have some quality players that we can play ball on the ground. This helped me a lot. But most of the other clubs is like more long balls and give the long balls to the number 9 to fight in and try to do things about that. Really, really happy to be here with the BFC. The players, the environment of the club is very well. Everybody's like being so kind with me. To be honest, I'm what I expect before. I'm feeling more than what I expect. I'm feeling more friendship with the players. I feel myself comfortable in the team, comfortable with my partners. Still have to a little bit more build up my game. I can choose one, both.